after spending 5 or 10 years looking for any truth at all in it, I don't see any use of subliminals as they were defined in the 70s.
Done. It's not like you've been shooting heroin.